doing away all these illicit cultivations. The people have realized the call of chief ministers and people have abandoned the cultivation of poppy. Now we have shifted our attention to other means like plantation of fruit-bearing trees and to survive the catchment areas. And for this regard, on behalf of the civil society and the people of this region, we would sincerely thank our Honourable Chief Minister and our Honourable MLS Etienne Hokip for having taken the pain to have this kind of plantation program.
This effort has been the brainchild of our Honourable Chief Minister, Shri N. Biren Singh Sir. There are three objectives. One is to discourage poppy cultivation and its consequent side effects that is there on the public. Second is to encourage and provide alternate source of livelihood. As you can see, we are here planting fruit-bearing trees like jamun, gooseberries, etc. You can also see that there is a special variety of rice that is grown here, which can be grown even on the hill slopes. Third is that we realized that the hill land was being degraded due to rapid and massive deforestation. So planting of trees will stop this deforestation and degradation of the hill land. And it is an encouraging sign for the protection and the prevention of wildlife, as well as it is good for the environment to reduce pollution also.
The Van Mahotsav was launched by our Honourable Chief Minister, and his commitment towards and vision towards Green Chura Chandpur. In that direction, we had planned for 1 lakh saplings to be planted, and further the Honourable Chief Minister had directed that and had a vision that we should be taking war against drugs and against illegal poppy cultivation. So in that direction, the district administration Chura Chandpur, with the help of the district police and the forest department, we had taken a massive campaign for planting the saplings in the hill areas which were once covered by poppy.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon.